for Oracle Cloud Access Security Broker Cloud Service to monitor your Amazon Web Services account, there are two services that must be enabled: Cloudtrail and S3. Enabling these services allows your identity and access management account to read the AWS service itself. It also enables the account to read the Cloudtrail logs in your S3 bucket. First, log into your AWS console to enable Cloudtrail and check the policy settings on your S3 bucket. Start by selecting Services from the menu. Under Management Tools, choose Cloudtrail. You'll see an AWS Cloudtrail screen. Once selected, you're taken to the Cloudtrail service. Here, you give the service a name of your choice. Notice by default, it's enabled for all regions and is capturing all events. Choose whether to put your Cloudtrail logs into an existing S3 bucket or a new one. For an existing S3 bucket, select No, then enter the name of the S3 bucket. If you want to use a log file prefix to change the default location of the Cloudtrail logs, enter the prefix under Advanced. Instead of storing logs in Amazon S3, bucket name, AWS logs, account number, it will insert the prefix after the bucket name. To create a new S3 bucket, select Yes. Give the bucket a name and choose Create to create the Cloudtrail and the S3 bucket. This will take you to the Cloudtrail service. This is the screen you would see if you already had Cloudtrail enabled and selected Trails in the left-hand menu. You'll see the Cloudtrail you just created and the name of the S3 bucket it's piping its logs to. Choosing the Cloudtrail name will take you into the Configurations page, where you can validate the settings of the Cloudtrail. Here, you can edit the configurations, disable Cloudtrail, or delete it. The next step is to validate the policy on the S3 bucket. Select Services from the menu, and under Storage, select S3. Select the bucket name and you'll see four tabs across the top. By choosing permissions, you get to the bucket policy. Under Bucket Policy, you'll see the policy in JSON format that was automatically created by the Cloudtrail service on your S3 bucket. If you used an existing S3 bucket, ensure that the policy has the Get Bucket ACL for Cloudtrail policy and S3 Put Object for Cloudtrail policy included. Reading the policy, you'll see that it entitles the Cloudtrail service to get to the bucket access control list, but more importantly, put objects into the bucket. These permissions allow Cloudtrail to store the log data it generates into your S3 service. Congratulations, you've enabled Cloudtrail. Cloudtrail is piping its logs to an S3 bucket on your Amazon Web Services account. Thank you for watching.